Hello friends, hi. It's a matter of great pleasure that we have with us Dr. Aditya. Aditya got rank 3 in INI SS Neurosurgery and is about to take a top institute to pursue his passion for neurosurgery and brain. So, Aditya, how does it feel to be on top?
I've been waiting for this long time, sir. Yeah.
So, are you like elated or is it like, okay, chalo, theek hai, I'll take it as in the stride?
So, what I realized is sometimes having is not the same as wanting. And once you have, you want to go and cross the hurdle, sir. So.
Great man. Aditya, tell us a little bit about yourself. Where did you do your MBBS? Where did you do your MS? And why neurosurgery?
Sir, I did my MBBS from KMC Manipal. And then I pursued DNB General Surgery from St. Stephen's Hospital in Delhi. After that, I worked for about 11 to 12 months at AIIMS Delhi as a non-acquired SR.
Okay.
I decided that I'm okay with neurosurgery and I think I can handle it.
Good.
So then I give the exam. I got a rank of 79 in NEET SS in the... But I was not happy with the choices I was getting and I was told to keep pursuing it further and eventually I'll get something. So
I think it takes a great deal of perseverance to, you know, after getting a rank in NEET SS to, you know, persevere and study for INI SS. I think that's pretty fantastic, I guess.
Yes, sir. I guess so, sir. But I mean, I was studying from Greenberg, which is what we are told to study from for neurosurgery. But it's quite an extensive book. It's the most edge field as far as surgery is concerned. And I want to do something in clinical neurosciences later on in life. So I thought the way to go about pursuing.
Good, Aditya. Good. I'm so glad that you're pursuing your passion. And one of the most interesting things is that you spent a few months in neurosurgery assessing whether this field suits you. And I think that is something a lot of people should kind of go through because we see a lot of people entering into a branch and then quitting because they really don't like it and they have not made a right choice. So I think Aditya made the right decision. And one more thing I should really commend Aditya is the fact that he persevered and studied for NESS even after, you know, performing very well in NEET SS because, you know, after your ranks come and you've done well, now you kind of get into a relaxation mode. And I think that's the kind of perseverance it will take you to great height when it comes to neurosurgery. So Aditya, can you just let us know what were the materials you used to prepare for neurosurgery exams?
So over the last 6 months, I was in work. And after that, I wrote the INI exam. I was not able to get teams booked. After that, I switched my preparation to NEET SS and I was
okay.
Yes, I was told to subscribe to Surgtest by one of
okay.
So I decided to purchase the videos as well as the MCQs. So
okay.
I would just use the MCQs and keep revising them. But as I saw the content by Dr. Sandeep Mulchandani, sir, especially the neuroanatomy videos and the neuroradiology videos, I said this is the way to go about it. So I watched all the videos in about 4 or 5 days. It's not very, but it was almost everything important from Greenberg. So then I revised all the PowerPoints about 2 or 3 times from the app itself. And I solved the MCQs, especially the MCQs that I marked incorrect. So there's an option in your app where we can have a look at the options that are marked incorrect in the and the questions that we have missed out on or we are confused about, you can bookmark them. So that was for me because I could go back and revise those MCQs and obviously read the theory behind it. So that helped me to sharpen all my weak areas, I would say.
Good, Aditya. I think I must thank Dr. Sandeep for creating a fantastic set of video lectures for neurosurgery, and I'm very grateful to him and also grateful to the entire content team of Surgtest, Dr. Gopi and Dr. Praveen and the entire team who did a fantastic job at tuning and pruning the MCQs as well. Thanks to Surgtest team as well. So Aditya, where do you see yourself 10 years down the line?
Hopefully working in a decent new set up with a good team and maybe finding out cutting edge things and hopefully something that gets my name in one of the big neurosurgery textbooks. Even if it's fine in one textbook, that'll be enough. That's my goal.
That's a very lofty ambition, and I'm so glad that people these days are putting up fame and research over everything else. And I think it's a great quality in you, Aditya. Thank you so much, Aditya, for being here with us today. I know it is a very short interview, and I hope we will be posting this video on YouTube, and I hope you can guide aspirants, potential aspirants, in the comments, and we will make sure that more people follow your path to pursue their passion and go ahead with pursuing what they want. Thank you so much, Aditya, for being here with us today.
Thank you for your help, sir. Thank you so much.